The 18-hour Rapid Onset Flooding Forecast service shows stream reaches that are forecast to experience a quick rise in water levels that will lead to high water conditions in the near term.
For this National Water Model service, a river exhibiting rapid onset flooding must fulfill two criteria. First, the forecast stream flow must double or more within an hour. And second, it must exceed a high water threshold within 6 hours of the initial stream flow doubling. The National Water Model high water threshold indicates elevated flows for a given stream reach. The threshold is defined by the flow associated with an annual exceedance probability that is region specific. While rapid onset flooding can occur in any stream or river, it's only shown for smaller streams and creeks, those with a stream order of 4 and below, that are less likely to contain flood control structures and which may be more prone to flash flooding. The 18-hour rapid onset flooding forecast uses the short-range configuration of the National Water Model. In this conceptual example, between hour 5 and hour 6, the forecast stream flow more than doubles from 80 to 170 cubic feet per second. Stream flow then continues to rise and exceeds the high water threshold at about hour 8, less than 6 hours after the start. Since this reach satisfies both criteria, it will appear on the Rapid Onset Flooding Service.
The 18-hour Rapid Onset Flooding Forecast Service helps forecasters identify basins and stream reaches under near-term threat of flooding to aid in the flood watch and warning decision-making process. There are three visualizations for this service: time of onset, duration of flooding, and the National Water Model waterway length forecast to flood. The waterway length forecast to flood is a hotspot visualization highlighting river basins. Colors on the shaded river basins depict the percentage of stream reaches forecast to meet the rapid onset flooding criteria at any time within the 18-hour forecast period. This visualization draws the eye toward affected areas. Forecasters can then examine the duration of flooding and time of onset visualizations for individual reaches to gain additional insight about forecast high water events. In the time of onset visualization, colors represent the hour when rapid onset flooding is forecast to begin. On our conceptual forecast hydrograph that occurs at hour 5, when the stream flow is first expected to double within an hour. In the duration of flooding visualization, colors represent the length of time a reach maintains the rapid onset flooding criteria. On the conceptual forecast hydrograph, stream flow more than doubles from hour 5 to 6, again from hour 6 to 7, and yet again from hour 7 to 8. So the duration of rapid onset flooding is 3 hours. By clicking on individual reaches, more detailed reach-specific information can be obtained. Combining the 18-hour rapid onset flooding service with the National Water Model high water start and end time and high flow magnitude services gives forecasters a more complete view of high water events on fast responding small streams.
The 18-hour rapid onset flooding forecast service can be used to determine the location, timing, and duration of events where a rapid rise in streams leads to high water and is most useful to help with the flood watch and warning decision-making process.